Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Hola, mi nombre es la señora Cabrera, soy la directora de Good Shepherd Catholic School y aquí estoy para dejarles saber de un proyecto que nuestro colegio ha estado trabajando con la comunidad de nuestra parroquia para el ministerio Respetar Nueva Vida. Y básicamente lo que hemos hecho ha sido colectar cosas necesarias para las mamás que están recibiendo su nuevo bebé.
Hi. I'm Giovanni. I'm a 7th grade altar server here at Good Shepherd Catholic School. I'm here with Gabriel, Ricardo, and Robbie. Gabriel, why is this Respect Life program so important?
Certain mothers can't afford pampering or clothing for their babies this day.
Ricardo, why do you think this is important?
I feel this is the best way to help all those babies who are in need.
And Robbie, what do you think Jesus would say about this?
Jesus teaches us to help the needy.
Hello, my name is Emily and I'm an 8th grade honor student here at Good Shepherd Catholic School. Here I have Anthony, Max, Isa and Amanda, who are helping prepare baskets for the Respect Life program. So, Anthony, what do you think the mothers would say if they saw us making these?
I think they'd be very thankful and happy with what we have done.
What about you, Max?
I think they'd be proud of us as they're going to be receiving these baskets.
So, Isa, what do you think Jesus would say if he saw us making these?
Well, he'll think that we are good examples for other people.
Amanda?
Well, Jesus speaks about helping others, so I think he'd be very proud that we're helping the mothers with their newborns.
Thank you, guys.
Soy la mamá de 4 niños que han estudiado en Good Shepherd Catholic School, de los cuales 3 de ellos ya han seguido su educación católica en high schools en Miami, Florida. Para mí es muy importante la educación católica porque es lo que le voy a poder dejar a mis hijos. Quizás el día que yo no esté, no les voy a poder dejar carros extravagantes o casas grandes. Les voy a poder dejar una educación sólida y un corazón lleno de fe.
From our Good Shepherd families to yours, prayer is the road to heaven and faith opens the door.